There's devastation tonight with lives, homes and businesses and even industries torn apart by the latest bushfires.
How long has our country been burning? 2 days? 5 weeks? Help me to recollect.
We spend the day in Blackheath. These images here are from Govett's Leap on the road to the lookout. We then found out the helicopters were getting their water from the dam in Blackheath Golf Course, so we got pretty close to the action here. Here are some photos from earlier on in the day. Ah, there's a helicopter. A fire truck. Wee-oh, wee-oh, wee-oh. The fire truck stalks its prey. And a road with some haze. Truly inspired, Paris. It amazes me you have not received an award for your work. Here we are in a road where the fire was very close to some houses, as you can see. Oh, it's some live action footage of me using my Mamiya RB67. Look how cool I am in my cool hat and the cool boots. Yes, you get that in focus. You get that photo in focus. Good on you, mate. Good on you. You think you're so cool with your camera. This photo isn't from the Mamiya, it's from my Fuji X-Pro 2. The Photo Lab Rewind Photo Lab in Glebe is closed for Christmas, so I can't develop those images till the new year. Oh, yay! An exciting and unsettling day. It's very weird to see people go about their normal, sort of regular lives with this apocalypse happening in the background. And just a huge commendation to all the firefighters and everyone involved in protecting our citizens. Bye. See you in the next one. Brother. Hey, brother. Also, how nice is that photo? That's a lovely photo. Damn.
What? I saw The Lighthouse. I loved it. It's an absolutely fantastic movie. And I couldn't help myself.